Any fans of Law and Order? They stole it! When I wrote The Beginning to Let It Ride, we were sharing the dressing room with the Doobie Brothers. So this is The Beginning to Let It Ride. So the story, the living room of the lady I met in Regina at the Joni Mitchell concert, or sat at the piano and wrote these eyes, I married her. We had six kids. The oldest kid is here tonight. My son, Sal. Is this all I want? Now he has a story. I'm going to take a little break and listen to this story and this song. You're going to love this.
Yeah!
All right. Hello. Looks like I've got the floor now so I can talk as long as I want. Well, first, it's awesome to be here because it seems like 100 years ago, but it was actually in the late 90s when I came to New York, got a record deal of my own, and I was a big thrill on Madison Avenue. I was able to play some of the fellas there my songs. One of them was the one that we're just going to play a minute of tonight. One that I wrote and later recorded, and it was about like that girl in high school that all the guys were afraid to talk to. And I found out later that she went through high school like alone and, lonely and sad because nobody ever asked her out because we were all kind of too alone. So I wrote this song and I played it for my friend here from New York City, from one of the big companies that had come out. When I played that chorus, I remember he was like, "Tao, it's a smash. This is a smash." And so I had the pleasure of like hearing it, after about a year, even I was getting sick of it, but I had the pleasure of like listening to it on the radio for about a year. And everywhere I went, people singing it to me. Deli counters, the airport, people lapsing in the song.
So. Police station.
Police station.
Airport security.
Yeah, hotel security because they were dragging me out. Anyway, so I'll play a little bit of it. Let's help you set up.
Is here taking pictures, my daughter there. So she stands on your table, don't push her off. She's taking pictures for her on Facebook, okay?